Well, getting up at Lodge Primary School, some fellas like Jonathan, Tabas, Jason, got me interested in playing. Tried to get on the court a couple of times, but you know, the small boy, they're going to run you and tell you, but didn't deter me from continuing love for the love of the sport, so didn't give up on that. Well, the first qualifier was in Antigua. Sorry, which placed third. It was mostly ECVA countries. And for me personally, my fitness level wasn't that way it was supposed to be. But eventually we got through to the second round, which was held again in Antigua. This time was ECVA and Kazova teams. We placed seventh out of 12 teams. In the top eight teams eventually to the third round.
Right.
The second round we played much better. Our fitness level was up thanks to our coaches, I must say. Mr. Hero Carlos Campos, we call him Cafe, and Mr. Glenn Quinlan.
Nice.
Third Olympic qualifier will be in St. Lucia. Mm-hmm. I think it's the ending of May. We hope to go there and do our best and get you to the fourth round. Okay. On our way to Rio. I said, to me, volleyball is one of the best sports out there, and a lot of scholarship opportunities is there for the young people. And if you want to see the world, trust me, volleyball is the way to go. A very good team sport. There's no I in team when it comes to volleyball. Complete team sport, true team sport.